Hello, my name is Nigel Havers.
Can you imagine? I'm not quite the person I seem to be. Oh. It's really scary stuff. I terrorized, you know, 1,000 children twice a day. I don't have to do that.
Ah.
I have a lot of fun doing it. It was just wonderful. I just had to. I'm having the time of my life. I'm loving every minute of it. If anyone wants to bring their children, I'll be there to frighten them.
I've always been quite a sort of physical guy, and I, you know, keep fit and stuff, but we'll see how fit I am.
I would go out tonight, but I can't wait to see what happens to me. It was a year of doing sort of crazy things, and I killed the judge. I don't know how to say this. I am quite mad.
I'm not losing sleep about it.
I like the poison of dogs, I really do.
Mm. I sleep in the garden at home. I don't eat conventional food, and I tend to hang upside down at night like a bat.